Turn now to a family business that is finding success by reimagining Mexican cuisine. Members of the Garza family started Siete Foods to create healthy, grain-free versions of traditional favorites. Research estimates that 18 million Americans have gluten sensitivity and can have trouble eating grains. As part of our Hispanic Heritage Month coverage, Mireya Villarreal shows us how an idea sparked at a barbecue is helping pass on Mexican traditions regardless of diet restrictions.
South of downtown Austin, nudged in between warehouses and hipster clothing stores, sits one of the fastest growing food and beverage companies in the nation. Siete is where family cookouts double as brainstorming sessions for some of the most innovative grain-free products on the market.
We didn't see a brand speaking to us being a Mexican-American family that was doing what Chobani did in yogurt or what Oatly's doing in alternative milk. We really do feel this great responsibility to share the beauty of the culture that we grew up living.
A brand born out of necessity, Veronica Garza co-founded Siete after struggling with her health.
I deal with multiple autoimmune issues. One of those conditions is lupus. My older brother, Rob, had suggested a different type of diet that could possibly alleviate a lot of the symptoms and inflammation. My whole family started eating this new way with me. We were basically following a paleo diet and eliminating grains. At that point, we were no longer able to eat a lot of the foods that we had grown up eating and
like
loving.
What?
Like tortillas.
Health-wise, the family felt better. But cutting out gluten made them feel like they'd also lost something bigger.
You know, tortillas are the centerpiece of the table. You go to any restaurant and it's chips and salsa, guacamole. All of these foods that add to the beautiful Mexican culture, they weren't on the menu for us anymore.
You know, we sort of felt like we were sort of like turning our backs on our culture, not being able to participate in this important part.
And then it was around that time that where at a carne asada and my sister shows up with almond flour tortillas.
Veronica quietly began experimenting with new ingredients and found customers for her product near the family home in Laredo, Texas.
I had a full-time teaching job, and on weekends, my mom would get in the kitchen with me and we would just hand press like a ton of tortillas.
Siete is named for the seven members of the Garza family that started the business more than a decade ago. By 2014, Veronica's side hustle had grown and her younger brother Miguel saw the potential.
So I started to realize like, oh man, you know, this product could actually be sold in stores, and if people are buying it on the weekends from you, they might buy it at a couple of like natural food stores.
Today, the company offers 40 gluten-free Hispanic-inspired products selling in more than 15,000 stores nationwide.
Oh, I'm really, really proud. It's hard for me to even talk about it because I cry all the time. When I see our tortillas in stores, it still makes me cry.
For the Garza family business, the payoff is discovering the impact they have on families like theirs.
You've changed my life with this tortilla. And I'm like, really? Like for the tortilla, you're exaggerating. And but then you would hear it over and over and over again. You'd be like, okay, maybe this, sorry, I'm getting a little emotional, but.
No, it's good.
Yeah, maybe this is possible that, sorry.
That what?
It feels good to know that, you know, we can do something that's affecting people's lives in a positive way. And you know, that we're doing it as a family.
CBS Mornings, Mireya Villarreal, Austin, Texas.
Wow.
It's those pieces, those traditions. You just don't think about it.
Yeah.
It's so simple, but you understand that emotion.
Born out of necessity and turned into a great business for a family.
Can a tortilla change a life? Yes, it can. Proof. Thank you, Mireya.